repetitive white discharges either during pregnancy or the during normal part of life, what are all the things to be done? First of all, check your hemoglobin, sugars and vitamin levels and correct if it is on a lower side. And second thing is like make sure that your clothing is loose, wear cotton pants which gives a good air circulation, or whomever wears saris can wear saris or else alternative pants, not preferably always leggings and jeggings because it will hold the moistures there and always it will be wet. When it is always wet, the fungus will come and spoil that area and you will be prone for repetitive infections. So dressing makes a significant difference. Third thing, use cotton panties and change the panties for the night, or else you need not put a panties for the night, and change your panties every 6 months once, and preferably light color panties, and don't soak the panties combined with other cloths. Wash it separately, don't soak it in the detergents, just wash with warm water and dry it in the sun. And fourth thing is like if there is a partner related infections, treat the partner also simultaneously.